Chipotle's been sitting in there for about 25 minutes already. No, not that long. But I just want to keep the camera on. If I start getting beat down by the police, I'm going to run in front of the camera. That way y'all can see it. Made it back safely. Two of them motherfuckers over there. They converging.